What is... They gonna hump us?
You know just as well as I do that Dre from SA posts the best content on YouTube.
Yo, subscribe to Dre from SA.
You know what this is. You already done clicked on the video. It's Dre from SA.
Subscribe. And hit that notification bell.
Go ahead and click that button so every time he uploads a video, you can be the first one to watch.
Okay, bye.
I hope we got
that. Oh, you...
Check this out, y'all. Look. I got pros all in my motherfucking nose. Where's E.T.? I wanna go home. Aliens all in Young Dre's home. They said, come with us. And I was like, no.
What it do, what it is, YouTube. It is your boy Dre from SA. And I don't know what the hell's going on with the internet and this whole Area 51. Me, personally, my black ass, the damn all that, all right? The list is now ghosts, clowns, rats with the plague, and aliens. No, you don't know what the hell's in there. Why would you want to go there? Next thing you know, you're getting your butt chewed off by something with six heads named Kleborp, and now you're dead. So I'm good sitting here, safe at home, in Area Dre. How about that? We gonna call this Area Dre instead of Area 51, because I don't know what the hell's behind them gates, and nor I don't want to find out what's behind them. Aliens depicted in movies have not been, shown in the best light, usually chewing people's arms, feet, hands, lasagna, etc., all that. So I don't plan on it. The only alien I'm cool with would be Ben 10, because that's technically still a human, but that's about it. So we got these Area 51 memes that I'm about to check out, and hopefully I laugh, because if they're painfully unfunny, I'm just gonna sit here and cringe. So without further ado, let go. Yeah. No one, absolutely no one. People invading Area 51 on September 20th. Were Naruto running in there? I don't have enough chakra for that. Hey! I think I know that alien. Shaking like that, they gonna have guns and shit. Sneaking in. I'm not parachuting. No. I'm not going, period. If anything, I'd use the front door. If I get shot, oh well. Y'all got aliens? Pop up in the store. The alien I took home from Area 51 after I showed him Lil Uzi's music. Hey. Oh. Apparently Lil Uzi is universal. Me distracting the Area 51 guards after being caught in the alien. Hey. Chopper is dumb. I don't know why that's dark. It's that mowed down, like we grass or something. Us walkers. No plan. Why would you do that? The caption was so dumb, it ain't just not funny. Look at his leg. If that actually happens though, that'd be dope. You make an alien homie and float y'all out of there like that. Oh, this is an ear rape. I'm sorry. Hey. Hey. That was lit. With the alien in the back, I would at least keep it in front of you so you can keep your eyes on it. What if it's plotting on you? The next thing you know, you're probing your earlobes. Nope. I'ma put another cage around your ass. You staying in there. I don't know who. I don't know what you is. I don't know what you gonna do. You could be trying to eat me. Nope.
I'm gonna get you out of there. I'm gonna do everything.
False info.
To make sure you get out of there. You don't belong in there.
If you see him, take his black card, doesn't it? No. They gonna hump us? If an alien does that to you, run right there. Run, because he's probably gonna do some freaky deaky stuff to you. Some otherworldly stuff, literally. That was weird. That's Dobie, though. That's not an alien. That's just Dobie. He's a good elf. Actually funny, man. I like that. That was actually good, especially that last one. Look, everyone, word from Uncle Dre, all right? Stay your ass away from Area 51. Even if you knew where it was, why would you go? I'm pretty sure they got stuff ready to annihilate anybody that's trying to trespass. This is the government we're talking about, people. You think they're just gonna be like, oh, look, humans, shoot them once? No, they got weapons you've never heard of. Like that needler that you, like from Halo or the Covenant Carbine, that's probably waiting for you. You won't catch about 3-4 of them in your ass before you see not a scrap of alien, a skin, poop, anything involving aliens. You ain't gonna see none of that. The government's gonna mess you up. And if you do survive, then they'll be hunting you down. You really wanna live with that? I don't think so. So if you're new, guys, make sure to like and or subscribe to your boy. But if you're going to Area 51, you stay your ass right there, because, I don't mess around with all that. But tell your friends before you do go. And it's your boy Dre from SA, not from Area 51. You see what I did there? Bad joke? No, I'm sorry. Okay, and I'm out. Hell, why are y'all going there? People just want to die. This is ridiculous.